Tonight, the newly released police video in Perkins, Oklahoma, authorities arresting a teacher accused of being drunk in her third grade classroom on the first day of school. Police say staff members found teacher Kimberly Coates holding a full cup of wine in her classroom. She claimed it was juice, insisting the last drink she had was at 3 a.m. Police say a breathalyzer test revealed her alcohol level was three times the legal limit.